brothers and sisters, I will make this brief. I wish only to say thank you for all your hard work and dedication in the defeat of the Institute.
Proctor Quinlan,
our sacrifices.
Have been great,
but thanks to all of you, we stand today.